Hi, I'm Jeff Papeko with Autel, and I'd like to introduce our new line of battery testers, beginning with the BT506. The BT506 comes with what you see here. This simply connects to the battery, so you're not tethered to the battery in a conventional way. And the battery testing and electrical system testing portion works on a tablet or cell phone. We also have the BT508, which is almost identical, only it comes with this VCI module, which plugs into the OBD2 port and enables you to grab the VIN number directly from the OBD. The BT508 has one vehicle make loaded on it, and you can buy additional ones through in-app purchases at a reasonable cost. Those are both considered entry-level or do-it-yourselfer type products. I'll add that the BT506 is compatible with all Autel scan tools. The BT608 is a handheld full battery and electrical system analyzer with an integrated printer. This tool has a 5.5-inch touchscreen, Android 9.0 operating system, and one of the greatest features about it is for all these newer vehicles that require battery reset, registration, electrical resets, this tool allows them to take care of that in a very simple and fast way. Again, it has a printer, it can also print to a PC, and it can email customer the results. This also has the VCI module, and then over here we have the BT609, which is in a sense the top of the line tool. The BT608 is certainly the number one seller right now, and I think the draw is the printer. But what I like about the BT609 is you have, as you can see, a larger screen. So we have a 7-inch touchscreen. It's also an Android 9.0 operating system. Again, like the 506 and 508, we're not tethered to the battery because we have this wireless Bluetooth connection. This does everything that the BT608 does, except for obviously print. It will print to a PC, and like the 608, you can email customers your results as well. Next, I'd like to talk about the BTAC. This is an add-on product for the BT608, and this basically turns this into a full DVOM with an inductive amp clamp. So it goes low enough where you can do parasitic draw, it goes high enough where you can do starter draw, and of course in between that you can do alternator output as well. So terrific tool. Total price point with the BT608 and the BTAC comes in well under $1,000, and the next closest competitive unit is going to be 3 to 4 times that price.